Stahl family. It's a winning environment. The compete level is so high. I think it really helped Mark Stahl. Invited to Team Canada's August camp. Oh, heads up here.
Simon a shot. It's blocked off. Oh, did they poke it in? Does it count? Yes. The Capitals have scored. Luck back in again. Johansson got it across. Brooks Light with it there. Dropped one in front. Score! At the net mouth was Johansson, and he deflected it in, and it's the Caps who have gotten two quick ones. Dug out and led on back to him again. Alsner across. Dropped it off for a shot by Chimera that's blocked down and pushed right in on goal and in the net! The Capitals have won in overtime in a freaky sort of developing play. They empty the bench to celebrate with Jason Chimera.
Washington in the President's Trophy race for the best record. Looks like there was another cut there. Chance in front and there'll be a penalty coming up. A shot by Green. Rebound. Score! Brooks Like has connected on one, and there will be another. Headed on back. Drive by Corvo. Ricochet in front. Score on the rebound. Backstrom. It's 3-2. Capital surge. And a try. Score! Eric Fair has tied the game.
Oh, man.
It looks like Joel Quenneville's going to try to slow this game down.
And can be played on back very deliberately now by Backstrom, but that one is knifed down, nearly tripped up Brower. He's able to move across, tries to dance free, and it's swept right away by Backstrom. Might be an odd man run. Got a 3-on-2 trying to get back at Bufflin. It's carried back in. Nice toe drag, moving a shot. They score! Backstrom has won it in overtime, down 3-0. The Blackhawks have seen the Capitals come back to tie it, force overtime, and Backstrom gets the winner.
Jensen snaps it. It's broken up in front. Connick to the front. Score! The carom there with Haglund at the doorstep.
It's all about hard work.
High play continues. Ovechkin rumbling down the wing. Ovechkin curling drag in the backhand. Score! Move over, Mario! Ovechkin has done it again.
Coming down the flank, the dipsy do. The follow through on the backhand.
Ovechkin feeds back to point position. Carlson elevates the pass for Orlov. Slapper on the way. Score! Oshie still tangled up there with Devon Taves. Out of the pack comes Rana. Score! Jacob Rana makes it 5-4. TJ sends out Ovechkin. Ovechkin stutter step moves a beauty. On the way. Bullseye! Patrick Ovechkin!
For everybody, Joe. The coaching staff, the players bearing down. Samsonov runs his streak now to 10-0, and he's throwing up his arms. And the Caps stun.
Up on this one. Furlan through, hit in the corner. Here's a pass in front and a shot. They score just before the horn sounded. Markstrom into the corner for Hughes. Puck got by him. Here's Hathaway centering. And it's in off the skate of Bo Horvat, I think. Boyd dumps one to the corner. Myers goes back for the puck. Pulling away from Kuznetsov. Here's Carl Haglund to the blue line. Kempney lets one go. He scores! Michael Kempney with a blast from the line. And the Caps are within one. Boyd centers, comes all the way back. Kempney with a drive, blocked by JT Miller, who's slow to get up. Here's Kempney again, scores! Back-to-back goals for Michael Kempney. And the Caps, with four unanswered, have tied the game at 5. One last chance is Kuznetsov checks. And this game is going to a shootout. Must stop for Markstrom. Backstrom scores. Caps, I don't think we're sure. They all stayed on the bench. As that one went off the post and in.
Play host to Ottawa on Tuesday as Holtby races for the bench again with 53 seconds to go. Another take back for the Sharks. They fail to clear. Eller to the front, twisting and turning. Vrana scores. It's not over yet.
The
Capitals, one of the highest scoring teams, 6-on-5 in the National Hockey League. They get another one with plenty of time left, 46.9.
Comes on through to Kuznetsov, then for Backstrom, 15 seconds left. Oshie fires, he scores! TJ Oshie has tied it! Ovechkin waiting at center again, back to Holtby. 2 minutes into the extra session. On the long clear, it's John Carlson, 2-on-1 developing. Carlson off the feed, score! Lars Eller wins it in a fabulous overtime. 5-4.